Hi, my name is Matt and I'm a tester here at Allied Telesis Labs, and today I'd like to show you a simple but effective feature available on our X-series switches called Find Me. Find Me is a very simple feature. All it does is light up the LEDs on a switch. But this is very practical because there are a lot of different applications where this can be useful. For example, for me personally, I find it quite helpful when I'm in the lab and I'm trying to find a specific device. So I simply run the command on that and I see all the lights flash up on that device. I think in the real world, this is a very practical feature though, because you could be a system integrator and you've got a company's network and you're trying to find a specific device in that network. Maybe you've taken over as the network administrator and you're just trying to find this device in the server room. So in this situation, Find Me is great because you can find that specific device just because it flashes all the LEDs for you. So, and this, you know, with Find Me, it's also really practical in remote situations as well. For example, you know, you could be managing a school's network, you know, and there's a switch in a classroom that needs a cable changed. You know, you can just phone up even just the teacher, and you can tell them that it's simply the box that has all the LEDs flashing. So yeah, anyone can do it. So yeah, for me personally, I think it just makes life easy because it helps you find where your devices are. So now I'm going to show you just a quick application to Find Me. So what I've got here is a four stack of X510s. These devices are in a VC stack, so it's a virtual switch. So what I'll do now is I'll just show you the Find Me command on all of them, and as you can see, all the LEDs flash. So it's bright, it's simple, and it shows you where the device is. Maybe you're just wanting to find that specific stack member though. So for example, we'll just run it on the second stack member. And as you can see, all the LEDs are just flashing on that specific device. So for example, we've got some other products such as the X610, which doesn't have the numbers of the stack on the front. And you know, you might have an eight stack of devices. So in this application, you can find that specific device quite easily. Another practical use that I find with Find Me is that you can flash specific ports. So for example, you're wanting to find out which stack member is where in your environment. So you can run the command on a certain number of ports, meaning you don't have to make two trips to the lab. So I'll show you an example of that now. Here I've put in the command that just runs the first 12 ports on the first stack member, followed by the last 12 ports on the fourth stack member. So in this case, I've identified which device is where. And I just think that, you know, Find Me really makes life easy. It really also ties in with some of our other features here at Allied Telesis, such as Allied Telesis Management Framework, or AMF for short. I highly recommend you have a look at some of our other YouTube videos on this feature, and thanks for your time.